Yeah, I just wanted you guys to know that I knew. Oh. Sometimes people are like, oh no, like, you're no longer alive. And it's like, oh, I know. Oh, I know. Okay, so the boyfriend thinks the issue was because it was on the server. I don't think that was the issue, but we'll see. So it is now updating itself. I clicked update. We'll see. While we wait, though, what I wanted to do was this. This is the first trailer for this chapter. Yeah, I don't know why. I don't know what the issue was. To be completely honest with you. Have you heard the news? Oh. Poppy's at the top of that. I didn't notice that before. Find the flower.
Is bigger than all of us. I need you. So we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you. Who've tortured us. We're coming! Just hold on! Prototype has to die. For this. For everything.
Ew. Look at that fucking thing. Deep sleep. You'll be my flower. Oh, thanks, Deadeye. It might not be fixed. That was just a trailer that I want you, that I wanted to show you guys. Dear God. Is that real? Oh my Jesus Christ, please no. That looks terrifying. Oh my god. Okay. That was the first one. No, looks like it is chapter 3. XSplit, can you work with me for 5 seconds? My dear fuck. It's the same goddamn window. Jesus Murphy. Okay, you smart ass over there, Deadeye. This is the one I just saw recently. We thought boyfriend thinks it's because it was on the server instead of on my computer, but I played Poppy Playtime 1 and 2 just fine, so. I don't think that's the problem, but we'll see.
It's a school. A playhouse. A place to belong.
He does kind of know his computer stuff. Oh! Great. Now the internet's fucked up. What is happening? I don't know if you guys can still hear me, but if you're on kick, can you still see everything fine? Because it looks like you can. Everything's still good, Gray? Twitch just decided, oh no, it's got the, like, the emote where it's, like, facepalm or whatever, like, you're disconnected or you're disconnecting. But, you see it fine still, so that's a Twitch problem, not a my computer problem. Yep, that's a Twitch problem. It just kicked me off completely, but it says I'm still streaming. Oh, and now we're back. The fuck. Everything is fucking scuffed today. Can you guys hear me now on Twitch? Hello? I did not end the stream. I didn't touch anything. It decided that there was no connection, but the entire fucking time, Kick was fine. So, I guess if you guys have issues on Twitch, you might need to go over to Kick. Because that was a Twitch issue, 100%. Because Gray's over on Kick, and she could still hear me and see me fine the entire time. So, dear fuck. Anyways, we're gonna continue watching this fucking trailer. Well, it's not me, because if it was my internet, Kick would have gone down too. So, couldn't tell you. But it's not a me issue. Unless it was an exploit to Twitch issue, but even then Kick should have had an issue too. And it didn't. I don't know what's happening today. Everything is just scuffed.
Every shadow and every flickering light.
Oh god. Great. Lovely. I can't wait for that to be me. Nella?
I want to know what happened and why. This is your answer.
Oh no, that is real. Oh fuck. Yep, Twitch doing it again.
You are incomprehensible horrors. Smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic. This world is theirs now. Welcome home.
That's today. See? I know. And I haven't done anything. And while it's doing poof over there, you guys can see everything fine over here, Deadeye. So that's why I'm saying it's a Twitch issue. It has to be. Because otherwise... Like, XSplit tells me everything's fine. So... It has to be a Twitch problem. That makes literally no sense. It has to be a Twitch problem. Like, maybe the server I'm on or some shit, I don't know, but now it's back again. Like, but I haven't changed anything. I'm not doing anything. And I have internet, because I've been on Kick this whole time. There hasn't been an issue. Hi guys, unfortunately, if you're on Twitch right now, I think this is going to be a constant issue today, and I don't feel like dealing with it. So if you want to watch me play this game, come over to Kick. Please. I'm tired of the issues already. There you go. If you guys want to watch me play this game, come over to Kick because it's not having issues. Only Twitch. So. Also, I'm going to hit the play button and assume everything's going to go downhill. Wow, look how fast that opened. I swear to God, if I click on this and it opens a Steam store page, I'm going to hurt somebody. Holy shit. It works. Okay, epilepsy warning. Oh God, that's horrifying. Oh my God. Okay, hold on. I was gonna say I'm aware you guys can't see it. Not windowed, please. V-Sync, yes please. I'm a VTuber. I need that shit. That's not the correct resolution. One second. There we go. That's the right one. You was right. Okay, Twitch, I'm gonna leave it running. I'm not gonna touch anything. But I need you to know that if the stream goes down at any point, don't watch on Twitch. he's spooky. I can't like him at all. Not excited. Really not excited to go against that or the creepy teacher with no lips. Sorry. Sounds good. I'm just gonna tell everybody else not to watch on Twitch because all I've had is issues today. You need to keep your eyes pure. Okay. Oh fuck. I'm sorry, I'm clicking on things and I shouldn't be. Sweet, thanks, Deadeye. Give me one second, I need to figure out what the fuck's going on here. A smasher past the cat? Gray, I think you know the answer. I think you know my answer to that. I'm about to be rude. I guess we're gonna hit new game because I've obviously never played chapter 3 today. You guys need help if you want to smash that. Yes? Did I want to do that? Oh. Yes, I did. Oh, dear God. Hello? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Ow. Did I just get thrown? What? Snuggles? Oh my God. Well, thanks, Catnap, for chucking me down here. Hello? What is happening? Oh, the walls are closing in. Oh my God. Okay. Oh my God. This happened very fast. Oh my God. What do I do? I'm gonna die. Immediately. Well, rude. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? Can I pull myself up? No. I'm stuck. Fun. I'm gonna die again. I'll just await death. Yep. No, we're talking about smashing Catnap. Snuggles was a cute bean, and according to the OC, was said to help people cuddle in their sleep and help them. Huh. Okay. I can't get up there anyway, by the look of it. Now that I actually am looking. Before I move, where the fuck am I supposed to go? I would assume forward and up, but I don't know. Oh my God. I want to. Okay. No, like there's shit coming out of that. I don't understand. Oh no, I'm in the walls now. What is happening? Okay. Are you sure? Because my hands go through this. Oh, no, they don't. Okay. Oh. Hello. Look, I did it. Thanks. Yes, great. I know there was a ramp. I couldn't get up on it. I kept just dying. I couldn't jump up on the ramp. I don't know how I did it that time either. The fuck am I supposed to do now? Okay. I just came from up. The hell am I supposed to be doing? I did. No, I know I'll be getting more than one upgrade. I saw the trailer. I don't. Just so I don't get crushed. Am I supposed to like go down or something? I feel like I'm getting moidoid. Can't go back up. Maybe. But to go where? Oh, up there. Got it. Oh no. I'm so good. Yeah, I saw that coming. Suck at platforming. Oh, fuck. Oops. I jumped too soon. There we go. I did it. Why do they look angry? They look like they're angry bins. We could crouch before, couldn't we? Oh, good. Okay, let me explore a little bit before I go through the first door I open. Hello? What the fuck do I hear?
These scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Hello.
Hi, Kurt. Thank you for your tier 1 subscription at 7 months. What the fuck am I hearing? Okay. Can't go that way.
I am the-
Yeah. Okay. Sword it is. Hello. Listen here, Spookable. About it. Oh, are you gonna make me platform more? Please tell me you're kidding. Yikes. Oh god. The answer is no, you're not kidding. Great. Yeah, I was like, you're still here. No, that's a bad thing. Just literally says he's not gonna watch and then watches anyway. Oh, fuck. Okay, so I gotta get over there. Got it. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. You don't have to leave. Don't be like that. I figured with the rump. Oh god. Okay. I'm gonna wait for it to go down and come back up again. Harump. Oh my god. Fuck. I hate everything right now. There we go. Jesus Christ. No! Yeah. Did I say I sucked at platforming? Kurt, you're not fucking new here. Don't even fucking try that shit. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Yep. Fuck. You gotta like run and jump. Or some shit, like Jesus Christ. No! I don't think I can! This is like 5 minutes into it! How many times have I died? Sammee, you are not fucking new here either. Far from it. Thank you. You are not. You're gaming wifey. No? Oh my god. No, I probably suck at Mario. Okay, we're gonna let it go down again and then come back up and then we're gonna try running and jumping, I guess, because that's what we're gonna have to do. And we fall. Fuck my life. That's what I did the first time. Oh, and... Fuck my life. Listen. I can jump, okay? Oh my god. Yeah, listen, Linda. Jumping, platforming is not. I suck. Oh my god. I am hitting the space bar. I am. I swear. I am jumping. I jumped! Now I can't even make it to the third fucking thing! Jesus motherfucking Christ. Jump harder. Ah! Look, I made it. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, you want me to swing over there? Are you fucked in the head? I just had to platform my ass over here, and now you want me to swing over there? Oh my god. Okay. The fuck? Oh, fuck. Am I supposed to jump over or fall down? That is the question. Can I jump over is the other question. Probably not. Well, hello. Gonna be some thing in the vents. I am not prepared for this. Hello? I'm not prepared. You guys, if I have to run in the vents, I'm not prepared for that. I'm really not. Okay. Oh, Lord. Oh. The fuck? Oh. Hello.
All right, Miss Harper. Please explain the situation. Spare no detail.
Well, luck any night. All the children were getting to sleep. It was peaceful and quiet. Catnap had the red smoke in the room. Then suddenly, there was this scream. Nightmares happen, I know, but this... I mean, dilated pupils and quivering lips. The way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand and mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin. She saw something, too. Something horrible. She... I'm sorry. I don't mean to. Miss Harper, we'll provide the very best care we can offer. You have my word.
What is happening? I have no idea what's going on. Everything is broken. Guys, are you still there? I don't know what's happening. So, my sound just decided it was going to start coming out of my monitor instead of my headphones. And at one point when I clicked back on the game, XSplit would make my VTuber and the game disappear, and you could just see my background. I don't know what the fuck's going on. You guys still there? You can hear me, you can see me. Everything's good. I have no idea what's going on. Something is fucked up. You guys can see everything okay? I don't know what the fuck's going on. My computer just does not want me to play this today, apparently.
There are many concerns we must address at this time. But vitals show normal, and we'll continue to monitor. She'll be okay.
No! Well, pardon me if I'm not comforted by that! Just bring my little girl back.
Alrighty then. No, it froze for me too, and I just refreshed it. And then it was working. Well, we got Huggy Pillows and Candy Cat. Oh my god. Playtime Lemonade. Oh hey, this is where Catnap threw us down from. Okay. Weird. I have no idea what, I don't know. Like, everything just hates me today, apparently. So, anything else bad happens, y'all just let me know.
I'm Bubba Bubbafint. Hey, I remember you.
Do you know?
An elephant always remembers.
Oh yeah, elephants have remarkable memories.
Want to know what I remember about you?
No. Good! Hello? The fuck? How am I supposed to answer that? Where is this phone? Oh, fuck. Oops. Like that, I guess. Thanks, child. Cause that wasn't fucking weird at all.
Whoa.
Oh.
Did you
great.
There used to be 8 of them, I think. Now it's just him. Playcare is his church, his hunting ground.
That sounds marvelous, child.
Whatever he wants it to be. You better get moving quickly. We'll keep in touch. Oh, and by the way, my name is Ollie. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Ollie. What the fuck is going on? Why are you a child? What is happening here? What? Okay. Hi, Huggy. Or Casey. I can't tell. Oh, that one's Huggy. Of course, I can't just go. Hey. Well, it used to put the kids to sleep, but I think he's more sinister now. Ooh, a button. I like buttons. So the only thing I really fucking know about this game is that they're putting the souls of children into the toys, but I don't know why. And I used to work here and now I'm back. Oh fuck. The door opens towards me. Great. What the fuck? Grab the handle and rotate the beam with Q and E. Oh my god. Okay. The fuck? Oh. Okay, that's 2. Oh my god. The fuck am I? We don't need no fucking FNAF up in here. Oh! No, I still don't get it. U and E literally did nothing. That doesn't... Q and E don't do anything. Grab the handle. Oh, this handle? I'm a big dummy? Okay, understood. Got it. Alrighty. That was not as difficult to figure out as I thought it would be. No, it's like, I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna have to look into it more later. I can't remember everything. But they put like the souls of children in shit. Oh, good. Can I walk through now? Sweet. The fuck is that thing? Yeah, so... Oh, good. It's saving. Great. So I know that some of them have, like... I mean, if you look like, if you, like, watched Huggy in the first one, how he fell and he bled, I don't know. They had to give them like human insides because they were hungry and they needed to eat, but they couldn't eat with like the insides of a toy or something like that. I don't remember. Probably was off, honestly. It's still going for me.
Hey, I'm Kickin' Chicken. Wanna go outside and hang out?
Kickin' Chicken? Bruh, you sound way too fucking butch for a cute ass chicken.
It's looking pretty bad outside. I've never been outside before. Will you come with me? I'm scared. Here, follow me. I'll step out first.
Okay, so outside's bad. Got it. Treat yourself Playtime's new park, oh god. See the world through the eyes of a child on Elias Express. Isn't this the fucking train from Project Playtime? Oh god. Oh god. This is really spooky. Oh good. Why did it go all fuzzy? Oh.
Hello.
Oh my god.
My name is Elliot Ludwig.
Hi, Elliot Ludwig.
When you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of?
I Common sense.
Once. Money. I never have enough. Understanding. I can never get any. Faith. The common man has lost it. Each answer was different. And I could perhaps see some little truth in each. But I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see,
oh God.
Not one of them could muster a smile.
Uh-huh.
A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile. They deserve to love. And they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce Playcare, our very own on-site orphanage. But it's not only that. It's a school, a playhouse, a place to belong. Our very own ecosystem beneath the surface, dedicated in every inch and detail to ensuring a child's smile. It's teachers and counselors, mothers and fathers, until such a time they have all of that in you. May Playcare bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors.
Oh God.
For what gives life its meaning if not a smile?
Fair enough, I suppose, there, Elliot Ludwig. How do I answer it now? Okay.
Allie, cool place, right? The kids used to live here. Now look at it. Anyways, do you see that statue in the middle of the room?
Sure do.
Take the stairs that go under it. There's a really cool room in there that powers literally all of Playcare. I can give you a key down there.
Ollie, why in the actual fuck are you down there?
Hi, I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting?
Crafty Corn? Oh my god.
Hi, I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting? Pass me the blue, please.
Crafty Corn, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Ollie? Litter stops here. I think they've been saying that for years. Oh. That's good. Hey, little Ollie. Where the fuck's my key? Hello? Something just moved in there. I didn't see it. I just like tapping things. I think I got the key. What is it for? Who the fuck knows? That's not where I came in. Okay. Creepy. Jesus Christ. Ah! They're bronze lamps. That's so cute. Yeah, Poppy on the top of the daycare. Oh! You know, that's quite possible. Quite possible, Asher. What's this? The school? I really don't want to go in there. What was the key for? Ooh, the playhouse. How exciting. Mail. Okay. Oh. Oh my fuck. School, home sweet home, toy store, counselor's office, playhouse. Did I get the key? Because he didn't say anything after that. I'm starting to wonder. Oh.
I'm Hoppy Hopscotch. Wanna try hopping to the moon with me?
Hoppy Hopscotch. Unafraid to hop where others might sit. Hoppy is a friend everyone needs to maintain their energy and enthusiasm. While sometimes louder and patient, she'll always hop beside her friends, even if it means slowing up once in a while to keep their pace. Picky Piggy?
Hi there. I'm Picky Piggy. Let's eat.
Oh my god. What's more important than play and learning? Picky Piggy knows the answer. A playful body and keen mind are fueled by what's put into them, which is why she encourages her friends to eat a well-balanced diet secretly. PB&J is her favorite food. Dog Day.
Dog Day says, bet
Oh my god. This is Dog Day, the sunny, strong, and determined leader of our critters. Oh shit. I thought Catnap was the leader. Uh-oh. Each trusts him to find the bright side in any situation and have a friendly word of encouragement should they feel down. He'll always keep his friends going no matter what. Do they have Catnap on here? Bobby Bear Hug.
Hi, I'm Bobby Bear Hug. Wanna know how much I love you?
Oh my god. Kind, caring soul, Bobby Bear Hug shows compassion for everyone and everything. People and places and things, large or small, are all receivers of her love, each enriched by this attention and affection, and in turn, so is she. Okay, is Catnap here? Fucking chicken.
Hey, I'm Kickin' Chicken. Wanna go outside and hang out?
I hate Kickin' Chicken. I don't like it. This is Kickin' Chicken. The cool kid of the crew. He maintains a sense of cool through anything, even the most tense situations. Knock him down to pick himself up, brush himself off, and ask what's next. And look, Catnap fell. And you can't learn about Catnap. Look at that. Bubba Fent? Crafty corn. Like, really? I see another pair of stairs down there. Or is that the same stairs? Nope, that's different. It can't go down those stairs. I would like to kick the chicken too. Not really a fan of the chicken. The bunny's cute. Ollie, you said you were gonna give me a key down here. That implies they're down here. But it sounds like you're still on the phone with me, because if you hung up, I would know. Oh. I'm a big dummy. Understood. Uh-huh.
Well, head back out, and you should find a door just to the left of the cable car you took down here.
Okay. Where's the cable car? Okay, Cable car? Oh, that door? We just don't like the chicken. This door? I don't like when it gets all staticky. Cat bee, so cute. Wash your step. Don't forget your mask. Oh my god. Look at all the scratches on the floor, guys. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Hello?
Welcome to the gas production zone. The beating heart of the whole evil play care system. All that gas you see coming from the machine is made right here in the factory. It's called the red smoke. Right now, it's all headed off to the right. We need to make that red smoke go left instead. That's how we can get to him. The machine will probably have a few dumb safeguards for you to work around, but I think you can do it. I'll call you once it's done.
Great. Don't give me any instruction whatsoever on how the fuck I'm supposed to do that. Clearly, I'm gonna need to power the machine. Somehow. I'm gonna need some batteries by the look of it. Oh, look, it's Catnap. What the fuck? Alrighty then. I'll take that. Put it somewhere. Yeah, I'll go back to that in just a second. I want to see if I missed anything over here, but at the same time, I wanted to get rid of that. So it wasn't in my hand. This is a heads up for anybody that's not subbed and will see ads. It's going to start in about 30 seconds, probably. What the hell is that? Just as a by the way. Of course it did. Okay, well, I got what I needed, I guess. And open that. All right. Oh, good. Another tape to watch. Can't wait. Oh, shit. The fuck? Look at the huggy head. Jesus Christ. GrabPack 2.0. Extended wire length. Ooh, nice. Popping heads is easy. Has air jets? Bro. To break long falls.
Oh my god, how lame is that?
Obvious. Huh.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Aw, thanks, Deadeye, for gifting a sub to Jen. There you go, Jen Jen. Hobo Joe. Thanks for the follow, by the way. What does this do? Oh! Okay, hold on. Dude! Guys, did you see that? I just like went for a ride. Right? Thank you very much, Jedi. There's blood and shit everywhere. This does not give me good vibes. And I'm gonna have to go in a minute. It just saved, didn't it? I want to stop playing. I'm mad. I had too much stuff. Oh, God. How am I supposed to get over that? Whee! Oh, like that. That was cool. Fun. Okay, just saved again. I think I'm gonna have to end it here, which really fucking sucks because I had scuffed the whole fucking day. Even my computer. Like, my computer was just not working with me. Like, fucking randomly, there was no sound in my headphones and it was just like coming through something else, like completely randomly. And I was like, what? And I just turned my computer on today. It's not like it's been on all night or something. Stupid shit. So, we're gonna play more of this tomorrow. When I actually have time to play the rest of it. I have no idea how long this chapter is. To be honest with you, I'm gonna look it up right now, actually. Yeah, it just saved. It's fine. I'm sure somebody will know already. Length. I wonder if Mob tells you how long it is. Oh. Eh. Okay, well, apparently, Ollie is a protagonist. Not meaning to, you know, fucking read shit like that. I just want to know. I just want to know how long it is. Honestly, I will probably end up watching people play this later. I have a small idea of what's happening. Sometimes it tells you how long it is. Like, right on the Steam store, but I don't know. It seems to not. I guess I'll have to figure it out later because I have no idea. But party har har Schaefer. But we're gonna have to go for the day, which sucks. I know, I'm sorry. But we're gonna go find somebody else playing the game to raid. So give me 1 second, okay? Body move. cool. Shiloh is playing it, InSim's playing it, Lena's playing it. We're going to see Lena. We're raiding Lena. You guys know how much I love her. We're raiding Lena. I appreciate you guys. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And let's go say hi to Lena. Because y'all know how much I love her. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And we'll figure out more tomorrow. And then I guess I'll play the new game I got on Wednesday, depending on how long Poppy Playtime's gonna take me. But anyways, let's go say hi to Lena.
Okay. Wait, hang on, no.